As a young girl, Delilah was a baker's apprentice in Dunwall Tower. Years later, a painter in Sokolov's circle. Barrister Arnold Timsch paid her to paint portraits. Him, I knew. A nobleman, born rich. And now he was making a second fortune, seizing the assets of plague victims for the Lord Regent. But Barrister Timps was also fighting a private war with his own niece. Something to do with the family fortune. Lurk was probably right. We needed to speak with the niece first. Her feud with the old barrister was something we could use. I got a message to the barrister's niece, and she claimed to know things about Delilah that no one else did. But the knowledge would have a price. I wasn't surprised. I went to meet her.
Starts the way the barrister likes it.
I hear General Turnbull's coming this way.
It's about time.
Slaughterhouse has been reported missing.
Something weird.
Remain vigilant and report any suspicious persons or activity to the city watch.
Outsider's eyes, I'm getting spooked.
Someone's supposed to be on duty.
Let me know if you want to gamble on the hounds again. Blow off.
Ha! You little bastard.
Thank you. Strongly consider leaving while you still can.
Really? Where do you live? Probably.
I told you he was coming.
Get him, boys.
Come on, let's go. Really? Where do you live? Probably some mansion on Clavin, right? Come on, let's have it.
Hunt's dice.
I'm telling you now, walk away. Go home. You're making a mistake.
Oh, yeah? House.
I'm here to meet a man named Dow.
The great assassin? Oh, I'm really quaking in my boots now. Left a proper stain in my britches. Tell me, why would he meet with a lady like you?
Because I'm hiring him to kill a person. And I'm paying him a lot of money. I told you he was coming.
Get him, boys!
Are you asleep? Get up. Where are you?
He's as slippery as hagfish guts. I know you're here. Come on. Where'd you run off to?
Look at you, the master assassin. So you want to know about Delilah? Well, my uncle is bewitched by her, so we won't tell you anything. I require only two things. Get rid of my uncle, and bring me his last will and testament. In exchange, I'll tell you what you want to know about Delilah Copperspoon. And I'll pay you cold hard coin for your trouble. Come back to me when it's done. Let's meet at the docks when you return.
What the?
See something?
Somebody! Get up!
Gotcha!
To the throne. Emily Caldwin is still missing. Any person with information.
Better keep his eye on the key then. Hatters are likely to come after him.
Right now.
Probably rat into everything.
Thank you. is it?
I just wanted to say, congratulations on getting your own squad. Huh?
Damn!
I need more men!
This area is under lockdown. Any unauthorized individuals are to be considered suspicious and confronted immediately with lethal force.
Somebody, get over here!
Get up for the hagman!
Oh, gotcha! Okay, come on! Let's get this guy!
Get him out!